Hashtag Tyler Dot. What is House Joint Resolution 192? And you should click the link below this video and become a secure party creditor now so you can reap the benefits. Before House Joint Resolution 192 was passed, Executive Order 6102 was signed into effect by President Franklin Delano Roosevelt. The executive order required all gold and silver certificates be surrendered to the federal government by May the 1st, 1933. Thus, House Joint Resolution 192 was passed by Congress on June the 5th, 1933. This law was passed to do away with the gold clause in the Constitution. You can no longer pay for things with gold or silver. In 1933 was not the first time the United States had actually went into bankruptcy, but the United States also had gone bankrupt in 1789, and again, it went bankrupt in 1861. House Joint Resolution was passed. We could no longer pay for things. We could no longer own anything, but it gives us a remedy to discharge it. Otherwise, it would be a fraud. Which brings me to the next day. A closed checking account. What is a closed checking account? A closed checking account is a checking account that's been closed on both sides for deposits or withdrawals, but remains open for discharge and set off the debts. Here, see for yourself. Here it is right here in black and white, but you could actually just go to a Black Law's Dictionary and look up closed checking account, and you will see for yourself. But what does that mean? In my studies, I've actually been able to set off settling closed debts by taking that ACH and convert it into an EFT instrument and discharge debt after debt. But Taza Doc, what if they do not accept my payment? Well, there's something known as UCC3-603B. Even if they receive the payment and they refuse it, they're still discharged. Here, read it for yourself. There you see, if the tender payment is sent to someone entitled to enforce the payment and the tender is refused, there is discharge to the extent of the amount of the tender. Well, there you go. They've given you a remedy. You just don't know how to use it. This is why you're going to click the link below and become a secure party creditor now and get out of your debt. How do you learn more? You could click the link below this video. You could order my books on the website and you can learn to be a creditor too. We can get you out of debt. This is Taza Doctrine. Hashtag Taza Doc. I'm certain that you've heard little bits and pieces of this information all throughout the internet, most of whom are really uneducated. They've actually ascertained information from me of my books, but I pioneered this. And if you just follow these directives, you too could live debt-free. Click the link now, become a secure party creditor now.